Hey everybody, it's Bruce. You might remember in one of my older videos I made a bike stand. In the end, I didn't use that one that much. It was kind of a hassle taking the wheel off every time. So in this video, I'm showing you how I upgraded that old bike stand into my new bike stand.